I've seen shame on many faces. I've seen it on mine.
So